The complications of these situations, the matters of creation, passion defying the patience, the darkness of illumination, waiting in the subway station for the fate of the destination, turning pages in the book of the soul, sifting through the sands of the goal, to dig for seeds in the soil, to uncover the gem within the toil, to witness the second as the snake uncoils, to extract, interact, to re-examine facts, to question, deny, to confidently cry, to reach, breach, to willfully beseech ourselves to stop hiding, to begin redefining the state of the spirit, to stand up and hear it, to look forward by looking back, to regain what we lack by tracing our visions back to the moment of existence, to be unafraid of resistance in our quest to seek the truth, to find the jewel of time in the hours of youth. You see, the road ahead does not reveal its end, so we must seek solace in its bends. I bend light and implode galaxies where the universe breathes within me. My blood circulates on 6-beat cycles, defining the difference between masters and disciples, where hands tap rhythms into existence, or within harmony lies the desire for dissonance. If my voice were wine, you'd already be drunk. See, the water looks shallow, but many have sunk. And there is no compass to lead you here. Remember.